Good evening, everyone. My name is Zena, and on behalf of the Jones Ensemble, I would like to welcome family and friends who have joined us this evening. Tonight, we will be performing a collection of pieces from the Baroque period to the neoclassical period, from composers such as Handel, John Rutter, Wirén, and Rimsky-Korsakov. We have been very lucky to learn these pieces under Alexandra, Hiew, our conductor, also improving our musicality and ensemble skills at the same time. In a short period of time, we have been able to learn all these pieces, so I hope you enjoy this program we have put together.
Hi, my name's Wynn, and my favourite part of state music camp is when we got to move spots so we can like have listening, and I enjoyed sitting next to other instruments.
Our program begins with Concerto Grosso, Opus 3, No. 5, by George Frederick Handel, arranged by Stephen Frackenpohl. This arrangement combines the two movements to create a miniature Baroque overture. It opens with a short, majestic adagio, followed by a lively and contrapuntal allegro. This piece will be conducted by Natalia, a recipient of the 2023 State Music Camp Conductors Award. Please welcome Natalia to the stage.
Thank you. so many family and friends in the audience tonight here to support out these fine young musicians. My name is Alexandra Hiew, and I've had the distinct pleasure of working with the Jones Ensemble this week. This camp has been really fantastic. This has been my first state music camp, and it's really wonderful to see a camp that offers students across Victoria a fantastic opportunity to come together, to make new friends, explore and create new music, and to express themselves, and to do all of this while having an amazing time. On reflection, I would also like to say that the students aren't the only ones who really benefit from a wonderful week of music making like this. I have to say the staff room has been abuzz with lots of really fascinating conversations, sharing our practices, sharing our experiences, and we've been trialing things, what we've heard in master classes and things like that. So it's been a really wonderful time for us all to really collaborate and come together to put a lot of work into these performances you're going to hear. There is that saying, it takes a village, and that has certainly been the case today to prepare these performances. So I would like to acknowledge the contributions of our wonderful Jones tutors and our guest conductor. So Rachel, if you would mind standing, Ali, Kath, Dan, Jill, and of course Natalia, who just conducted the last one. Thank you so much for your contribution. Wonderful ensemble manager JC, who's backstage, and of course the whole state music camp team. They've been really fantastic. So thank you very much for the opportunity.
Hi everyone, my name is Samuel, and this week has been such an enjoyable one. I in the Jones Ensemble, I play the violin. This week has not only been about building up our musicality, we have also spent the week enhancing musical teamwork through making new friends and coming together with a shared passion of music. Each movement from John Rutter's Suite for String Orchestra is named after a well-known English folk song. We will perform the first movement, A Roving. This jaunty and cheerful tone is passed throughout the orchestra and later combined with a second folk tune called I Sowed the Seeds of Love.
Thank you. this week I have been fortunate enough to play both the violin and the viola. A highlight of this week was the talent show, where we were able to watch our peers show their amazing musical ability in not just one instrument, but multiple instruments. The show ranged from students playing the piano, to singing, to even playing their own compositions.
Our next song is Andante Espressivo from Dag Wirén's Serenade for Strings. This neoclassical work features a lyrical melody which is passed around through different sections over a pizzicato accompaniment. Thank you.
original symphonic work was written during the Romantic era when composers were fascinated by the music and culture of distant lands.
We will be performing three movements. Alborada, or Morning Song, is a Spanish dance that celebrates the rising sun.
The third movement consists of a brief solo of the front desks of all the upper strings. It will be followed by a cadenza performed by Charlotte Hill.
Without pause, the third movement leads directly into the final energetic fandango. We will perform this work continuously and ask that you please hold your applause until the end of the fandango.